I describe myself as a cultural Anglican, I would say. And I've also I wrote an article called Atheist for Jesus, I think it was.
Can you explain what it is to be an atheist?
Somebody gave me a T-shirt with Atheist for Jesus. Well, the point was that Jesus was a great moral teacher, and I was suggesting that somebody as intelligent as Jesus would have been an atheist if he had known what we know today.